Usually, in HPV-related head and neck cancer happens in younger patients compared to the traditional risk factors, head and neck cancer, which usually happens in older patients. The presentation could range from a lump in the neck, which is a very common presentation, swallowing difficulties, pain when swallowing, sometimes referred pain to certain areas such as the ear. And sometimes very non-specific symptoms or no symptoms at all.